Hi, good evening, everyone. My name is Zixi Wu. I'm very glad to show you my learning of humanoid robotics. Making humanoid robots had always been our ancestors' dream. Throughout history, our ancestors never stopped trying to make humanoid robots, such as Wooden Automaton and Leonardo's robot. Our ancestors' dream came true in modern times. We are able to make advanced robots. For example, we have indoor helper Asimo, space robot Valkyria, social robot Sophia, etc. The leading role of the presentation is Alice. Alice was developed by the American robotics company Boston Dynamics. Alice is designed for a variety of search and rescue tasks.And was unveiled to the public on July 11, 2013. Hey, Alice, don't go away. Please say hi to everybody.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Atlas.It's my pleasure to introduce myself. I'm going to talk about my appearance and structure, tasks and capabilities, updates and accomplishments, and aspirations. I'm 5.9 feet tall, and weigh 330 pounds. My body is made of aluminum and titanium. My wrists are designed to operate with different hands. And my legs were designed for high strength.My advanced feet can stand and walk on different places. I'm electrically powered and hydraulically actuated. In my head, I have two vision systems, a rangefinder and a stereo camera, providing 3D point cloud. I use LiDAR and stereo sensors to help with navigation and manipulate objects. Also, there are sensors in my body and legs to help keep balance.In my body, I have 28 joints, 6 per arm and leg, 3 in torso, and 1 neck joint. Once I'm working, I will produce a lot of heat. In my body there's arterial fluid routing with integral cooling system. I was designed to aid emergency services in search and rescue operations. I have 8 main tasks. Drive a utility vehicle at the site.Travel dismounted across rubble. Remove debris blocking an entryway. Open a door and enter a building. Climb an industrial ladder and traverse an industrial walkway. Use a tool to break through a concrete panel. Locate and close a valve near a leaking pipe. Connect a fire hose to a standpipe and turn on a valve.In 2013,I can navigate rough terrain and climb independently. However, I was tethered to an outside power supply. I walked like a stagger. When I saw a log in front of me, I had to stop and then jump over it with both feet. I wasn't able to complete the 8 tasks. In 2014, I was programmed by 6 different teams competed in the DARPA Robotics Challenge to test the robot's ability to perform various tasks. I won the 6th and 7th places. In the 2015, DARPA Robotics Finals, me from IHMC Robotics, named Running Man, came 2nd place, completing the entire course in a time of 50 minutes and 26 seconds.In 2016, I learned to operate both outdoors and inside buildings. I'm specialized for mobile manipulation and very adept at walking over a wide range of terrain, including snow. This year I lost a lot of weight. I was 180 pounds. In 2017, I can jump on boxes, turning 180 degrees while jumping and performing a backflip.In 2018, I can run across grass on an uneven terrain as well as jumping over a log lying on the grass. As the video shows at the beginning, I learned to run around while jumping over boxes. As you can see, I'm learning and growing. And I'm eager to learn more skills, such as cleaning, cooking, communicating, etc. I hope one day I can be your friend and make your life better.